let me talk about what is a raag basically. Not singing straight pa and re. So it's pa ma ga re. So instead of saying the whole thing, that's I'll just omit saying ma ga, but I'll say so these are called. So if you have 5 in ascending and 7 in descending, it's basically out of sampurna. Or if you have 6 in ascending and 7 in descending, it's shard of sampurna, something like that. Gamadani sare sa sare sa ni da dani gare sa sare ni da.